All right, everybody. Cryptic Girl is here, finally. Finally getting back to A17 after taking a break that would be longer than I anticipated. Okay, I think we're cool. It's almost nighttime. 0 points. So I'm not going anywhere yet. Trying to see if there's something I can do while I wait till morning. I kind of forgot where I was after being gone for so long. Well, put some music on at least. No nails? That's a shocker. Let's see. 4 nails each. I think I need 60 nails. Just what I wanted. I don't think I'll use all 15 of them, but they're supposed to go one for each of those boxes. Let's see. I'll put vehicles since it's not just a mini bike anymore. There we go. kind of weird not hearing that clicking sound when you turn on and when you turn your light on and off anymore. Candles are so much nicer in this game. I don't think I have anything. Pretty good on ammo, just in general. Survivors. I thought about that, but see if there's anything. Oh! No. Huh. So someone made a mod that lets you choose like more options for the day length and drop nothing on death. or day length option. I wonder if there's an option for like more loot abundance option. More options for loot percentage. Nice. Looks like he's already planning it. Percentage, yeah, okay. Just had to put my 2 cents in there, like, totally looking forward to it. More rain spawning. How to enhance the loot shits. Okay. Still waiting for morning. What level am I at anyway? 65, not bad. Anyways. So in the news, it looks like Castle Corvus is going down. They say people weren't interested anymore. I'm not sure how true that is because November and December were practically busy times for a lot of people. Everybody's got holiday stuff coming up, and a lot of people have been sick on top of that. So, kind of thought they should have waited till like after the holidays and see if the activity picked back up. Is that so, Reclining Gamer? About Castle Corvus? I was going to ask you about getting together as well. Yeah, there's even announced the announcement should still be in the let's see, which one is it? The news and info. Yeah. The news and info section has Ms. Groke's announcement about it. Just let the server and pull the tag. I'm still game freaking together. I saw you posted your schedule somewhere. Said you were starting at midnight and I forget what time you would end. 12 to 6 a.m. Yeah, those are my working shifts. I thought you said you wanted to start streaming during the day. Because I work from 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. on Friday through Tuesday. So these Wednesday and Thursday are my nights off from work. To be available to take my sister to date. Okay. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Chemo. That's gonna be a rough time. I know my mom had a rough time. I'm sure you could figure something out on the days you want to play days. So we could do the overnight stream on Wednesday and Thursday if that's more convenient for you. Breast cancer in both. Oh, wow. So it depends on how bad the cancer is, how aggressive it is. I'm sure we could work something out. Okay. I'll look forward to it. Carrying these tools. The king is in the house. How's it going, king of the country? What I need to do is find a couple of beakers. Need to find beakers. Probably check the houses that are already looted. Oh, snoozers. It's going okay. Ooh, that was a bad shot. You dropped some goodies. know how much I hate that? That doesn't automatically reload when you empty out your weapons. I just need to go up here to the medicine cabinet. He's awake. Untouched. No beaker there, but ooh, I will take it. Oh gosh. Aggressive, 3 going to 4, looking like. Okay. Yeah, I can't help thinking about my mom when I hear about cancer. Of any kind. She had cervical cancer and it only took a month. Reading all those. I still have all those update emails from my dad when it was all going on. She started chemotherapy and then she ended up getting one infection after another on top of all that. So they had to suspend the chemo to deal with the infections, and then while they were doing that, the cancer was getting worse and worse. So we were like, yeah, she's not gonna make it. Oh, there's a radiated spider in there, and then looks like a cop. I was gonna lose my bike for a minute. Empty gun safe. Pipe! Killjoy Jessica, how's it going?
Pipe!
No minute, nothing in there. Alright. I did an anniversary of. Oh, you son of a bitch! Hot. Come here. Yeah. that's rough enough with the bummer stuff. Yes. So you're saying I did a memory of mom stream, which was back in September. I didn't have it exported, unfortunately. But I did take some pictures of a little thingy that I built for her. Ooh, she's on fire. Safes, I guess, but other than that, I'm not gonna worry about anything else. No safes. Woo! I need to put my shotgun back down here in case I have any more runners. Condemned, keep out. I didn't bring anything. Woohoo, I made it! Sure, I'll take some, I'll take some acid. And I'll take a water, because why not? Go ahead and use it. I would tell you, you have to fix that. You have to be over 21. Does anyone use these steroids? Are they worth it? Ugh! Encumbered. Where'd you come from? Another shotgun. Nice! Can't drink alcohol, bad kidney. Yeah, that'd be bad. No beaker there either. You have to wake up. House looks like. Oh boy. Darn it. Looks like the zombie pathing still has a minor flaw. Or an awesome one, depending on how you look at it. Get away from my bike! Let me get back to the... Nope, not that one. Alright, let me reload the thing first. I knew there'd be nothing in there. So dramatic when they die now. Are they really? I'm gonna scrap those because I don't need them. Guess I'll combine those just as. No, you should, I don't know if you ever made it to max level, but. You can actually send zombies flying. Cabinet. Not what I needed. No medicine cabinet. Ooh, a chem station. And it works! Hooray! Kinda wish it didn't work and it would have beakers as loot, but. Invite you to the party. Nope. Anything else in this room? One thing that really sucks is, is it that sucks? Even if you max out your lucky looter, you're still finding crap loot. These things, loot bonus, yeah. Max health is poor. Let me try using one of these. Actually, I'll need that. Is there another chemistry station down there? I needed. All kinds of medical shit here. Well, how many more houses I should search. Let's see, we're going this way. No medicine cabinet here? Phew. Oh, bugger. Strength, fortitude, agility. Ooh. That might be a good place to search. Just can't remember if I've already searched it. He's dead. Kinda spooky. All these body bags are really disgusting, aren't they? Empty. Oh, he's dead. Who we got messing around over here? Oh. To the ammo that doesn't kill your gun. Whew. Okay, so It's empty. Let's go this way. Yuck. Doop doop doop. More arrows. Let's not get sidetracked. Now, what is this? Working stiffs, passing gas. Another passing gas. Actually, I should try that. Let's try this place. That'll come in handy. Okay. Really? We got the same thing in that box. Have fun reclining. Working stiff. I got too much crap in my inventory. Is this thing open? I need a drink. Come from? Oh, from breaking that door. I don't think this waste is gonna have what I need either, so the Shamway Foods. It's gotta, well. Is there a Poppin' Pills in town? I don't even know. One Poppin' Pills I went to in the other town had, well, wasn't exactly a Poppin' Pills. It was more like one of those shops with a little bit of everything. Hammer and forge. What do I need that for? How could I miss that one? Bike bars. I guess I'll take them. Working stiff. I might need a hoe, because one day, or never, I'll start a farm. That's the other town. That's a little tool shop. It's a little tool shop. It's getting late. Alright, we might need to turn around. Whoa. Which way is home, anyways? Something happened to my sleeping bag. Just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, that's a place I went to before, and there was barely anything medical in there. It's okay, I can find my way back home, because it was right by a trader. Thank you. What the hell happened to my bedroll? Still there. I don't know why, Let's see, we got plenty of materials. Now to get the stuff out of the bike. I'll need that. Hey, Kayla Neal, how's it going? Fine. Yay! Castle Corvus, I'm gonna take out that little automated bot thing that talks about Castle Corvus, because it's kind of no longer a thing. How's going this new alpha? Pretty good. Still leaves a lot to be desired, but overall, a lot of things to like about it. A lot of interesting things. What am I gonna do with myself? It's about night time, so time to hide in this house like a sissy until morning. I was trying to find some beakers so I can make a chemistry station. Because I've got everything else. Yeah. Everything I need for the chem station except the beakers. game, and I found the start of a new with this alpha. Yeah, it's always meant to be slow. The whole progression thing is totally overhauled. I could do something with all these levels. Never get a sprained leg, eh? Ha ha ha. Okay. So the Dead Zone server owner left. He passed the server on to one of the other admins, so they're running it. I haven't been on there. They have a new Alpha 17 server, and they still have their modded A16 server. I should probably pay them a visit sometime. Time to go outside. Not going well, you guys. Woo. put raisin in a cake. I don't know what that means. They want to bust up my front door. Okay. Hello, quirky owl girl. How are you? I was kind of focused on trying to stay alive here. HP every 10 seconds. I guess I'll wait till morning and see how my health looks. Let that run for a few minutes. Pretty alright. Did an awesome job staying alive. PC version is so much harder than Xbox. Yeah, especially off of 17. Like in Alpha 16, they probably never. Well, sometimes they do bang on my door in Alpha 16. Seems they know how to find you no matter where you go. They know how to get up to you, so I'm kind of not bothering to build a base. I always sucked at it anyways. Last horde night, I tried staying on top of the passing gas. That didn't work out too well. But I might have an idea. Maybe. Because I know how they reach the very, very top. Rifles. Damn. I gotta get those perception attributes up. Hours of this nonsense. Twitch export to YouTube succeeded. Nice. Morning, morning, come on, morning. Maybe I'll check out this other town. Or is it all one town? I can't even tell. I'm gonna go there and then kind of follow the road, I guess. Was she there before? That's lovely. Yeah. super duper lovely. There we go. I don't think there are any medicine cabinets in this house. It's another radiated guy down there. Oh God. I'm just gonna quietly sneak away. Ugh. Okay. Let's make a quick trip back home. Never get a sprained leg. Yeah, that's BS. I don't think these garages will have Oh my God! Medicine cabinet here either. That's a
bizarre.
There's not going to be any little cabinets in here either. La 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 la. Whoops. Anything to keep in the garage storage? Should be easier to kill. All right, y'all, come on out. While you're in there. A cabinet, really? Yes. Oh boy, crowd. Yeah. one major oopsie right there. Another sleeper in there. Jesus! Dead at least. Damn it. That hurt. I think I'm ready to get out of this house. Oh. Oh, oh man. Oh, forgot about that. Woo! Okay. Had to shut down my game, so I'm gonna get back into it. I don't know what's gonna happen to me when I start it back up. Wow, they messed me up big time. doggos. Nope, we don't need doggos. Nice. Which I no longer need. Notice that sprained legs don't last as long. That's a good thing. What do I need arrows for? Okay, so we don't need those either. Perception. Worked out pretty well. Lockpick and a splint. Alright, time to go upstairs. Oh, damn it, that's not good. Killer, that's good. State bandage, yay. See, we got groceries, we got books. Just for shits and giggles, let's check out the books. Thank you. mysteriously not infected anymore. That's good. And he woke up. Damn it. Laser sight. Don't know if that one's very good, to be honest. And hardware, that's not what we need. Hey, pills! Pills here! It's already been looted. Well, that sucks. Welp. Unfortunately, I'm just about out of time. Water on me, just the murky stuff. Hey, fat mamas. I think I'll ignore them. Ready. How are we doing on viewers? So that will do it for me for today. Let me see. Let's see who's online here, if anyone. Doesn't look like anyone's online. Okay. So I'm gonna end it here for today. So appreciate everybody stopping by. We had a blast, even though we didn't find any beakers. Yeah, a blast. I'm about to clip that. Anyways, I should be back tomorrow. Same time, roughly. 1 o'clock, hopefully, if not 2 o'clock. So I will see you guys next time. Have a good day, y'all.